JHS took the first set 25-21. The Rams then leveled at 26-25, and Mia Jordan was monstrous. Jesuit then rallied back to snatch the third 27-25. In the fourth, Central was back on the march, winning 25-23. You knew it was going the full five. That set was for the title holders, the Massengale girls, Ellen Tess, Amanda Henry, Maddie Dowdall, and the whole Jesuit crew. Back-to-back 6A champs, taking home the big blue trophy. What a match in the houses of the Holy.
I don't have any emotions. It's amazing. We came out, we're such a young team, and we have lost all our seniors last year. Everybody doubted us, and we came back and did it. I'm so excited. Really proud of our team.
We walk alone in the unknown. We live to win another victory. We are the young.